near the gate. They're off. And Noble Alex sent right out for that lead. Halifax Flyers there too. Spider-Man there on the far outside as the field bends into the clubhouse turn. So it will be Noble Alex out to be the leader. Halifax Flyers going to sit in second today. Expressiano's on hold third toward the rail. Spider-Man three wide around that first turn fourth. Then it's Private Prayer, who's in a bit tight, that also on hold right in behind the heels of the second flight. Dreams Run Wild circles up on the far outside, and Sauer is also on hold at the back of the pack, and that means Noble Alex gets a pretty easy pace to the back stretch run. Quarters up in 25 and 2/5 seconds, so Noble Alex heads down the back stretch, one length ahead of Halifax Flyer in second. And Spider-Man gets a bit closer on the outside in third, and Expressiano tucked in toward the rail from fourth. Dreams Run Wild is fifth, Private Prayer and Sauer at the back. They're still going to have to pick it up to catch Noble Alex, who heads onto the far turn. Halifax Flyer second, keeping Expressiano pinned down third toward the rail. Spider-Man starts to pick it up, so too Dreams Run Wild on the far outside. Wide trip for that one. Sauer's in and amongst horses with Private Prayer. Still anyone's race. They round the far turn, and Noble Alex in front. Three quarters in just 15 and 2/5 seconds. So Noble Alex has gotten away with it all the way so far. Halifax Flyer second off the turn. Expressiano's going to try and come through toward the rail. And Spider-Man is there on the far outside. Down to the final eighth of a mile. Noble Alex still in front. Halifax Flyer's been trying to get by Spider-Man and Expressiano. But it is Noble Alex who won this race at the get-go. Wire to wire. Halifax Flyer second. Spider-Man third. Expressiano fourth.